Hi guys.
Hi. Good evening.
Can anyone help me on the topic demand and supply that was taught in class yesterday? Can you?
I don't need help on that topic. Zinab, can you help us?
I am already reading up to catch up. Maybe when I am done.
Wait though. It's not possible for our teacher to teach us a topic more than twice until we understand before moving on.
Like me, all I just need to do is to take the lecture 3 times and I'll be best at it.
You're very funny.
Why the laughter?
That's funny though. How do you expect a teacher to teach us twice or thrice?
That's where you are. With mobile classroom app, I can take a lecture more than 10 times till I get a better understanding. I can pause my teacher, I can fast forward, and I can even rewind.
I need to get the app then. What about my data?
Don't worry. Every lecture watched on mobile classroom app are automatically saved on a playlist. You can watch as many times as possible. It is offline.